Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Karen and the name of my channel is PRgrl for Puerto Rican Girl. If this is not your first time, then welcome back. Yeah, I just took advantage of the sale. The sale this time was if you spend 100, they will take 25 off for every 100. So if you actually do the $100, then that will is equivalent to 25% discount, which is not that great, but since I wanted to get a few pieces, for me was fine. So everything that I got was on that bag, and here in Puerto Rico in the concept store they give you this type of pouches. Okay, so before I start showing you everything that I got, if you follow me on Instagram, then you know about the clip challenge. Yes, my innocent picture, I posted a picture on Instagram of my clips. I think I have about 5 pairs of clips, and I say, you know, I'm looking to buy new clips, but you know, Pandora offers so many that I just wanted to know what are the options. And I asked our Pandora sister to share the clips or tell me some recommendation of clips that I could get. And people like the clip, the picture so much that Steffi, I'm gonna put her Instagram name here, call it the clip challenge, and that's how the clip challenge was born. I really want to thank everybody, all the ladies that have shared the clips with me and with our Pandora community, because I have learned and know of so many clips that I had no idea that they existed, or didn't have any idea that they were actually clips. And that was the reason why I asked for the pictures, because sometimes in the beautiful bracelet that everybody is posting, sometimes you have the clips there, but you don't know they're actually clips. So, you know, I think it was a great idea to showcase the clips. If you go to my Instagram page, I have created a highlights related to the pictures that everybody uploaded. So you could take a look and maybe expand your clips collection, okay? All right, so as I said, I was looking for clips. So the first thing I'm gonna show you is a pair of clips that I grabbed on the sale. I knew that I wanted this pair of clips for a while, but I wanted for a particular project now that I'm working on. And the clips that I'm referring to are these ones. I forgot the name of them, but they are from the Grains collection. I think the Grains collection was featured maybe last year or the year before. I don't remember that well, but anyway, they are the Grains. In the clips, you will see the right-hand side of them. The Grains are plain. Left-hand side, they are textured with some lines. In the middle, there's a line of scissors that goes all the way around it. In the bottom, you have a, probably these are, I say box, but probably there are three grains. Two of them in each of the clips are in enamel, and the other one, there's a CC in there. I don't know if you can see. And as I said, I wanted this clip because I'm building a bracelet. If you saw my previous video on my birthday hauls, if not, I'm gonna link it down below. I showcased this bracelet. This is the Pandora Moments bracelet with the pavé clasp in purple. And I think they will look amazing with these clips, okay? So that's what I grabbed them. You know, even though this is in CC's and this is enema, I think they still will look very pretty anyway, okay? All right, so that was the first thing I grabbed. The next thing I grabbed is also in clip form, but it's actually a safety chain. And it's the safety chain related to that pair of clips, because it's the safety chain from the Grains collection. This is my first safety chain in clip form, so I'm excited for that. The safety chain has the clips being the same way as the Grains clips that I showed you. In this case, as you can see the way I have it here, you see the texture grains, and then here the plain grains. And then also there's a dangle over here, which has the three grains. Beautiful, two texture, one non-texture. And yeah, I really like it. I think it's very pretty. The difference with the clips, which I still have right here, is that the clips have the CCs where the safety chain doesn't, okay? So yeah, I'm excited for this. Okay, and the next thing I grabbed from the sale is from the Pre-Autumn 2019 collection. And what I'm talking about is the cutie, this cutie, the dinosaur from that collection. I want this dinosaur for my kids bracelet. In fact, let me tell you that I was looking for a while for the retired dinosaur, but it has been very difficult for me. So when I saw the release of this new dinosaur, I said, you know, I'm gonna get it. I like this version more than the one that has the dangling scissors, because in my opinion, on that one, you cannot tell that that's a dinosaur. I'm sorry. So yeah, so I'm very happy to have this guy on my life. As I say, I want this for my kids' bracelet, but it could also represent Rex from Toy Story. As you can see from my previous video, my birthday hauls, I got the alien. So this could also represent Rex. As you can see, it has a very big head, and you have the arms, the feet, and then the tail. The tail, I don't know if you can tell from the camera, is very pointy, so you have to be careful. This is not for kids. The bottom of the charm has the 2 feet, but as you can tell, those 2 feet are in heart shape. You know, Pandora puts hearts everywhere, so that's 2 hearts. And then also the inscription down there is 925 L. So yeah, I think it's very cute. The only thing that I don't like much about the charm is that it is top heavy. So if I release it, oh, you see, it was right there. But if you release it, you will see that it will hang down because, you know, it's more heavy on the top. I don't mind that because, you know, in any case, my charms are always moving on my arms, so I don't mind that at all. But if you mind, that's something you have to consider for this type of charm, okay? Okay, and then to qualify for this sale, because I wanted to get $50 off, I decided to get a petite, and I'm referring to the spring 2019 green clover. So I said to him, I want the green clover, and then he said, well, from that collection we don't have many things, because I think I'm for sure I know that the butterfly petite, we don't have it here, we haven't got new. So I'm gonna check on the system. He checked on the system and he said that he has one in the store, and you know, he said to me, I'm not promised anything, but I'm gonna search for it for you. So he looked around and he found it. I really like it. I think it's so cute. I think it would be very nice to showcase some designs that I want to do on my login. I have already posted a picture of it design on my login on my Instagram account. And if you don't follow me on Instagram, consider doing so. My Instagram handle is right here, PRgrl. And what I did is that I designed this clover with my petite bee in the chime with the daisy as well, the dazzling daisy, and I have it right here. So this is more or less what I did. Hope you can appreciate a little bit. So yeah, go to my Instagram and take a look, but I was happy to get that as well. Okay, all right, so that was what I got for this sale. Now because I was looking for clips, as I said, I also decided to get a pair of clips from the Last Chance. These clips, I have been looking at them for a while. I have seen them popping up here and there in Rulala, but every time I look, only one, and then when I place it on my car, you know how it goes, it's gone. So I didn't want it to wait, and I just grabbed them during the sale. And what I'm referring to is this pair of green clips. As you can see, it has green, some like maybe like green, like blue, and then some white CCs. I think they're really pretty. Most of my clips were, you know, majority plain silver, and I think I have two pairs of two tones, and I decided it was time for me to get some color because I saw that, you know, from the many beautiful pictures that our Pandora sister posted on Instagram, that some of these clips you can use them as charm for bracelets. So I wanted to get something colorful and I decided to go with this. So I'm happy that I have them. Okay, well guys, that's it for this video today. I really hope that you enjoy it, that you like to, you know, looking at these beautiful pieces. And if you did, remember to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. I will love that. We are almost reaching 250 subscribers, so I'm very happy for all of you being here. So I really hope that you are enjoying my content. And if you have any suggestion for me in the future or something you want me to discuss about, please let me know in the comments down below, okay? So thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Gracias. And you can see how this is gonna go very well with my clover and the clips. I love that. Okay, thank you very much. Bye.